doing the magic. Hello, that's what I was looking for. I suppose I should buff my ability. That it sucks. I mean, compared to the communal, of course it's gonna be of course it's gonna suck up to the Korean one. The Korean one is the original. The Korean one they actually take their time to find their voice acting then. Old Cat is actually doing a job. But going as far as say, oh, the voice acting starts, not really. I mean, we kind of would have to go down again. Really? Why? You know what? I'm just gonna buy a triple E. Oh, I have time for this. What? I would rather buy this than trade. Okay, I'm not gonna trade my... No. But anyway. Yeah, as an undefinable line, the voice actors don't suck. But you can see, when I don't appear to be a voice, it's too deep. Why does that matter if you have a voice is too deep? She's actually an elf. A dark elf. I think. But yeah, dark elf. And dark elf. To my knowledge, the stereotypical voice art, especially the women, are like deep. So, kind of this one. And the female gunner, they say, it's deep as well. It is, but if you're kind of a backstory major like me, you kind of get why her voice is deep. Okay, I'm trying to get to it now. The reason her voice fits to me, the reason why her voice fits her American voice fits her, because her backstory is that she was taken as a young child. Okay, come on now. Okay. Smooth. Done. As I was saying, the female gunner for Dungeon Trials Online, her backstory was that she was taken away by the army, the Imperial army, and she was trained, like, she was trained, like, hard. For a person, especially a woman, to be trained in the army, where you kind of expect them to have a deep voice. And it's not even all that deep. Not as deep as the deep voice. So I'm dead. Okay, I'm dead. And the Korean version is 25 next on the premium, so whatever. But as I was saying, so they'll be playing in the army, you kind of have to expect her voice to be a little bit deep, especially when she's yelling. As compared to the Korean, when her voice is actually quite low. I'm not kidding, that's much more. But you kind of would expect the stereotypical army girl voice to be kind of easy. And I picked Jessica, I think. Come on. Okay, let's just keep going. Run away. Okay. Come on now, die. Run away! When these little bastards are shooting at me. Okay, let me just deal with these people. Wow. It's like I failed that time quest. I'll take that time quest off screen. Especially because I don't like doing one quest in the first place. So far, I've successfully done Essie. Ow! Where the fuck is he going? Yeah, it takes a long time. Die! Okay, let's see what happens. Let me just check. Let's see how many tactics this should like actually have. No. One. I have 11. So, that's a 5 though. That's a 9 here. Oh, the boss already. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna switch my next skill. By the way. I was gonna do that. Sorry for the lag. That's why the freaking fire tank is getting the hell out of there. This part of it is up. I don't think it's up. Another time. Come on now. I don't think it's up. And one more. Wow. And my unit. You are a big boy, aren't you? Come on. Let me just use my skedaddle. There you go. Took him out. Boom, okay. Got him. Seeing how he's a paper monster, I will flame blade it. Boom.